in view of the fact that since the introduction of the bill on the floor of the Senate, it has generated myriads of reactions and comments from members of the public. Therefore, this public hearing is a step in the right direction and in line with the legislative agenda of the ninth Senate.
Extant laws against these harassments were laws that were made in our earlier disposition, and they are not so drastic enough to deter would-be assailants.
This is not about lecturers. In our work with tertiary institutions, there are lecturers that have told us we are happy that you are dealing with this. This is a menace. We have lecturers and even dean of students affairs who have said we are so happy. So this is really about those ones that are perpetrating these offences, identifying them and giving sanctions. But it's always this thing that ASUU does, they close ranks and they protect. They should instead see that this could be a situation for ASUU to clear their names, to sanitize their reputation.
To review that act to ensure that we cover our new area or areas of concern. That is the posture we are placing before this distinguished Senate. If we have a law that addresses issues related to this problem of sexual harassment, why are we wasting time talking?